Now let's open this bag into it. I can't wait to make it get it onto my water. Wow, what a cool egg. Ready?
Now don't crack it. Let it still sleep. We're going to put it in water.
Yeah.
Fill it up.
Fill up. I will fill the water out. Hi, Sweetie Fellas! Welcome to Kids Adventures with Sweetie Fella Aleks.
One of his Easter surprises he found.
And right here is, what is it, kids?
Some more flippazoos that we'll be opening up later.
This is the same thing. What?
Pop rocks. What does it do, Alex?
How to give this all back here?
Right.
This is so awesome.
Whoa, that's gonna be a lot of pop rocks. Wow, you can even hear them.
Ah.
They pop in your.
We have this big one to try out.
Yummy?
See what it's gonna be. Who wants to eat this? I'll eat this. Someone give me a spoon. This is the toy. He's silly.
Toy. Silly mommy.
I like it.
These look good. Oh wow, that's a cool toy too.
Wow! Is it a frog?
Is it a frog? It is a frog, Alex, you're right.
Mm-hmm. Pop.
Go together. Oh, Mr.
What was this part? And this part.
How's your chocolate?
Good. Yummy.
Yummy in your tummy? Mm-hmm.
Just mix it up with yellow with black. The black thing are chocolate, the little thing is like so yummy.
It's like vanilla.
Yeah. Let me open this.
That's the toy.
And don't open that.
No, because that's what?
Or the chocolate.
Yeah. How much chocolate?
Hey, don't open it. I'm going to open that tomorrow. Don't open that part.
We're going to grow a dinosaur?
Yeah, today.
We are? Let me read it, Mom. That's just gonna grow 24 to 72 hours. So we can start today.
Not bad. He wants to make an Easter egg hunt. That was so magical. The bunny just gave a lot of eggs.
This might be a dinosaur, snake, turtle. So we don't really know what's in the egg yet.
Can you open this thing?
Sure.
Wait, I think they got this. This is a rabbit now.
So wow, rabbit for Easter, that's cool. Put it together.
Is it a rabbit?
It is a rabbit.
I knew it could be a rabbit! Hoo-hoo, baby! Ta-da, they're both our friends. Let's open the first one. For everyone, for tomorrow. We got got another one.
Wow, for now we did. We all got different ones. That's neat. That's good. Because you never know what you're going to get.
We don't know, too. But
for now, you're getting a collection.
They're the, like, the same ones. This is very neat, guys. Very neat.
I wonder what the last one will bring.
No, because we have this and the first egg. Just you get ready someone to the Easter egg hunting. It's like it made the bunny give egg behind your house somewhere. I just found a
the bunny was behind your house?
Yeah, and the big one was from the behind the inflatable bunny.
I wish we had our camera because the bunny was running away.
Yeah, because that I saw a bunny give an Easter egg for boys. Maybe. I got it. We got our first one.
Oh, wow. You got a different one each time.
Yeah, these are the same eggs. Whoa, this is so crazy! Hey, look. It is the chocolate. Where are our chocolates?
Chocolate.
This one. Now, this is from our the same ones, almost like the same one. Now, let's open this. Give it on the mic. Wow, what a cool egg. Ready?
Wow, don't crack it. It's still asleep. I put it in water.
Yeah.
Fill it up.
Fill up. I will fill the water out.
Put the egg in a container and fill it with water till water level is above egg. So you gotta put the egg in first.
Crack it!
I'll fill it up so it reaches above the egg.
Oh, too much! Turn it up!
Gotta be above the egg.
Really?
Yeah. It is above the egg. Okay, we're good. The egg shell will slowly break after 24 to 72 hours. How much is that? 24 hours is how much?
23.
24 hours is one day, so it might take 3 days to hatch. Wow. After the eggshell is broken, add new water into the container. So we'll have to add new water. And then it will fully grow in 96 hours. That's a lot of days. So we'll be watching. Where do you want to put it?
Right there where I'm watching. Okay. Watch out.
Well, we might, you know, Eddie might, I would put it like right here and leave it right here. How about that?
Maybe.
And you can watch it every day where it's at. So we put it in a safe spot so Eddie, the cat, our cat.
My favorite, the lovely cat. Again, I changed my
So Eddie doesn't get it. Anyway, so again, we put the egg in the container. We filled it up with water. Above the level, and now it's gonna grow. Look at the instructions.
Now let me look. Everyone, move out here. Move out, please. Daddy, can you please move out?
And now it's gonna watch it grow. Might take a couple days.
Looks like a baby eggy.
See you soon, egg. We'll see you.
We don't know what it is either.
Put it inside. I don't take it. Don't.
It's making bubbles. Well.
Bye.
longer than 24 hours. I think it's right about 24. It's been hatched for probably an hour now or so.
And I don't know who is this guy. He's so sticky.
It's a snake.
Really?
So we're gonna put the snake in another container to let it grow.
Why?
Can I see the snake?
Yeah, everyone.
Like a cobra.
And look at this, you can also cut this.
Wow, it is sticky. I think it has to go inside the water.
It still has to grow.
It's not ready.
But that's what the egg looks hatched.
Dad, let's try to be a fishy catcher. Hello, what fish you want, please? How much fish? How much fish, please? You want the golden fish or the biggest mustard fishy?
Gold fish, please.
Alex, it doesn't look like a fish.
It looks like a fish.
Bye, snake.
Here you go, buddy.